بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I pray that you're all doing well. Alhamdulillah, I'm here on site at the IISC downtown masjid. Alhamdulillah, things are coming along amazing. We ask that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allows this masjid, this house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to be a means of serving our community and instilling love and iman in the hearts of the believers. Subhanallah, I thought, as it being Tazkiya Tuesday, it would be a great opportunity for me to remind myself and remind you all of the importance of establishing and strengthening our relationship with the houses of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, in a beautiful hadith, he tells us that on the day of judgment, yawm al-qiyamah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will shade, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will protect, سَبْعَةٌ يُظِلُّهُمُ اللَّهُ فِي ظِلِّهِ يَوْمَ لَا ظِلَّ إِلَّا ظِلُّ, that there are seven categories of people who will be shaded on the day of judgment, when there will be no shade except for the shade of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And from amongst these people, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam mentions, وَرَجُلٌ قَلْبُهُ مُعَلَّقٌ بِالْمَسَاجِدِ, that an individual's heart is attached to the masjid, that a man or a woman whose heart is attached to the masjid, they will find refuge and they will find ease and they will find protection on that day where there will be no shade except for the shade of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now the question is, what is it to have your heart attached to the masjid? And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to allow us to be amongst those who love to come to the masajid, to visit the masajid, to benefit from the activities and the programs that take part in these masajid. So brothers and sisters, what is it to have your heart attached to the masjid? It's to long for the masjid. It's to constantly think about the masjid, that when every salah comes in, you ask yourself, where's the nearest masjid? Where can I go and worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? To always have that feeling of love and desire to be amongst the congregation in the houses of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It may be that when you leave the masjid, your physical body leaves, but your spiritual heart remains. And that's what brings you back over and over and over again. Your heart being attached to the masjid is essentially your heart being attached to Allah. Because when you are in the masjid, you are the guest of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And wallahi al-azim, there is no greater host than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The most generous, the most kind, the most merciful, the most giving. That is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And when you are in the masajid, and when you are, whether it be praying, reading Qur'an, attending a lecture, volunteering, when you are in the masajid, then you are the guest of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah will certainly serve you better than any man or any woman could ever serve you in this life. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to allow us to be amongst those who love the houses of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to allow this masjid to be a masjid that is established and built on the taqwa of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We need that from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because without that barakah, without those blessings from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we are nothing. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allow us to be amongst those who continue to strive to strengthen our relationship with the masajid. Jazakum Allahu khayran.